The way to earn money as a Pokemon champion is to start beating up on some random kids' pets and stealing their cash. But what do the earnings of a Pokemon master truly look like? Pokemon Johto, let's go! Chase your dreams, just prepare to file for bankruptcy. Even if you get to the end, you lose money on your journey. It's the single worst financial decision ever. Getting shocked over and over doesn't make it better. Pikachu. Pokemon masters are broke. They can't pay them bills. Being a trainer's a joke. They can't get that Poke Krill. Pokemon masters are broke. They can't pay them bills. Being a trainer's a joke. No sweet, sweet Poke Krill. We've all had that dream though, right? To spend a year out of your life in the world of Pokemon, to become a champion, armed with only a few Pokeballs, travel in the land to catch animals, then make a mighty eternal bloodsport to the death. You see, video games tend to gloss over the rest of life. What do the earnings of a Pokemon master truly look like? You might be able to speed run your way to the top of the Poke charts. If you were to make them Poke Bucks, it's gonna be the Poke Mart. Chase your dreams, just prepare to file for bankruptcy. Even if you get to the end, you lose money on your journey. It's the single worst financial decision ever. Getting shocked over and over doesn't make it better. Pikachu. Pokemon masters are broke. They can't pay them bills. Being a trainer's a joke. They can't get that Poke Krill. Pokemon masters are broke. They can't pay them bills. Being a trainer's a joke. No sweet, sweet Poke Krill. It'd be a great time. Or so we'd like to think. You still have to eat, sleep, use the bathroom, or the most convenient treat. If you became a Pokemon champion, how broke would you be? Beaten up by the Elite Four gets you 85 cans of soda from the vending machine. Poke dollars, Poke Krill, Poke Box, pay them bills. Pokeballs, Poke charts, Poke, whatever they are. Poke dollars, Poke Krill, Poke Box, pay them bills. Pokeballs. Poke charts, Poke, whatever they are. Chase your dreams, just prepare to file for bankruptcy. Even if you get to the end, you lose money on your journey. It's the single worst financial decision ever. Getting shocked over and over doesn't make it better. Pokemon masters are broke. They can't pay them bills. Being a trainer's a joke. They can't get that Poke Krill. Pokemon masters are broke. They can't pay them bills. Being a trainer's a joke. No sweet, sweet Poke Krill. But hey, that's just a theory. A game theory. And we didn't even talk about taxes. Don't even get me started on taxes. Hey guys, if you want to download the song, click here to grab it on iTunes. A huge thank you to Shmo Yoho. If you want to rock out to some other incredible remixes, click the screen to check out their channel. They are literally legends in the music scene on YouTube. So now if you'll excuse me, I need to figure out what other episode we're going to remix. If you have any suggestions, actually, leave them down in the comments below. Remix!